major discovery was made in 1939. Usually, when a nucleus of an atom is bombarded with particle, nucleus disintegrate into another particle and in the process generates radiation. But with isotope of uranium, it was different. Remember, isotopes are two or more forms of same element that contain same number of protons but different number of neutrons in their nucleus. It was discovered that isotope of uranium, uranium-235, changed in an exceptionally different way when bombarded by neutrons. Instead of emitting a small particle or radiation as in radioactivity, the uranium nucleus was found to break up into two large fragments. In the process, a very large amount of energy, about 200 mega electron volt, was released. This process of splitting a heavy nucleus into two medium-sized nuclei by bombarding it by a neutron, along with enormous amount of energy with 2 to 3 neutrons, is called nuclear fission. The neutrons released in the process bring about fission in other nuclei and results in setting up a chain reaction. A chain reaction is that process in which, with the release of 2 neutrons and number of neutrons keep on multiplying after each fission rapidly in geometric progression, till the whole of the fissionable material is disintegrated. In case of uranium-235, when nucleus of this atom is bombarded with neutron, nucleus of uranium splits into two large nuclei of barium and krypton. This process releases 2 more neutrons in addition to the first neutron which was used to hit the uranium nucleus. This process releases enormous energy. In the chain reaction, if the number of neutrons produced is kept constant, then it is called controlled chain reaction. If it is not controlled, the chain reaction enhances the number of neutrons and leads to explosion. In nuclear reactors, the chain reaction is controlled, whereas in nuclear bomb or in atom bomb, it is uncontrolled. Remember, only uranium-235 isotope is fissionable and not all isotopes of uranium. Only 0.7% of naturally occurring uranium is uranium-235. Major uranium we find is uranium-238. Chain reaction is not possible with uranium-238. Naturally occurring uranium ore is processed in order to produce more isotope of uranium-235 and reduce the concentration of uranium-238 in the ore. This process is known as enrichment of uranium.